another drink?
Yeah. Yeah, sure you can.
I got you something. It was while we were still together. I just never got the chance to give it to you.
I'm not a monster, Steph.
Aren't you?
No.
You killed my husband. You ruined my life.
Yeah, I know. It was an accident, I'm sorry.
People hate me because of you. They blame me. I can't walk down the street without someone making a snide comment. Well, that was his girlfriend. She must have known. Tom gets bullied at school.
Yeah, well, that's more reason for you to come away with me, isn't it? Your family lied to you, Steph. They pretended Jack was dead for some insurance scam. I mean, do you want to go back to all that? Spend the rest of your life with me.
I don't know.
But do you think about it? You look so... beautiful, me.
Can I go to the bathroom?
Yeah. I'll take you. Steph. You're not gonna break my heart again, are you?
Please, please, can I get me the police?
It is a family.
And unless you've had yours taken away from you, then you can't possibly understand that.
My dad left us for another woman. He left us there to die.
Well, you still had your family, though, didn't you?
I'm not trying to compare.
Well, don't compare it, then.
The place that Niall took you, what did it look like?
It was small.
What else? Huh?
Don't know.
Did it have an address? Any house numbers?
I don't know.
Or anything that you can remember, like any big buildings or a house? Come on, you must remember something, Tom. Come on, think, Tom, think.
I'm sorry. Oh, I'm so sorry. It's not your fault, mate. I'm sorry.
The police are on their way.
Where's Steph?
She's just gone for a walk, mate. She'll be back in a bit, all right?